to plunder!
Aye!
Why don't you just leave them alone? They obviously don't have anything to pillage or plunder.
Freddy, about speaking out when we go to rain. What have I told you?
Why did they have their shoes on?
Be correct.
But they didn't do anything to us, so why should we hurt them?
Because we be evil! And the evil always prey on the weak and innocent! How many times to explain this to you, Heather?
It just doesn't seem right, boss, that's all.
Well, of course it's right! Look, it doesn't seem right to see you, right? But that's because we be doing wrong. But we be pirates, that means we be concerned with doing wrong. Therefore, when we do wrong, we'd be actually doing right. And if we were doing right, we'd be doing wrong. What's wrong? We'd be doing right. Believe right. That talk and keep your mouth shut, you scurvy slave! How's about this one? Come on, watch your head. All right, you.
Be careful when she goes in. Beware of the tidal wave.
Yes, sir, be glad to.
Not G! Hey, I love you. She cannot hold it to me hard.
I wasn't aiming for your heart.
You're a girl pirate, and I'm a boy pirate. And if you're not doing anything next Friday...